First, we're going to use a very prominent dotted eighth delay set to 115 BPM, and that will sound like this. Verse 2 is going to be the same guitar part as verse 1. Pre-chorus is going to be the same chords, same diamonds as pre-chorus 1.
For this song, the bass is using a pick and is playing a simple chord progression, but with a really interesting right hand rhythm technique. So. All in.